Hi guys, welcome to Starbucks on the World. This is me. So today is my birthday. Tomorrow is my birthday. Today, my family is gonna like pre-celebrate my birthday together with me. So now we are on the mountain. We are here for the food that my mom recommend. We are here in a restaurant called Luan. It's owned by native Taiwanese. Are you surprised when I say natives? You didn't hear wrong. There are a total of 16 indigenous tribes in Taiwan. They were here on this beautiful island long before when our ancestors came. They have their own beautiful culture, food, languages, and I gotta say, they got a better sense of beauty and humor than us. So, the one I'm having now, this one is the alcohol made by our Taiwanese natives. We made by millet. It's very nice. Balulu Luan is the owner of the restaurant. He named the restaurant after himself. He is from the tribe called Lukai. In Luluan, they use the ingredients from indigenous, such as millet, red quinoa, the big leaves from shell flower, and pigeon bean, and so on. They also got their own special cuisine, sinafu, which is millet with chicken, wrapped up by the special leaves. In Luluan, they keep the original taste of the food without much flavoring. Here, we feel the nature and the simplicity which comes with the happiness. Today, 跟着地瓜。今天跟着家人来到了三地门原住民餐厅庆祝我的生日。卢卢碗的老板呢是来自卢凯族，名叫巴鲁卢卢碗，所以餐厅就叫卢卢碗。 那它是预约制的，也是无菜单料理，就老板煮什么你吃就对了。那菜色的话，主要是结合了原住民的食材，像有小米啦、红梨、月桃叶、树豆等，也能吃到特色料理吉纳富哟。那卢卢碗在料理中呢，保持了食物的原味，给人一种自然而朴实的感觉。
Very healthy.
他们回来到八点多，然后他们就，然后我也回来，然后他们就来了，然后来个四个，然后我也好吃，我不要吃了，我不要吃，我真的不行了，真的不行了，因为我不想吃的东西，因为我真的饱到已经不行了。太夸张了。My
father now is out because he's too full. He need to take a walk. So we are still waiting for him, but his ice cream is going to melt soon. The taro is so crunchy. Wow, so cool. A little bit toasted, very crunchy. Wow, I love it.
Daddy's back, but his ice cream has finished by us.